Doing a good job, don't get too down. The world needs you now. Know that you matter, 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 yeah.
Good Friday afternoon, everyone. This is now NTI day 33. It seems like it's been a huge long stretch, and it has. But I want to say thank you again to all of you who have done some amazing things across this district for our kids. And this week, we're recognizing across the nation National Teacher Appreciation Week, and I have a special announcement I want to share with you. But before I say that, teachers, there are many things that I know I wouldn't know that you're doing. Fortunately, I live with a teacher, my wife, and I see some of the things that she's done early in the morning, late at night, odd hours, trying to reach out and be the one to all of our students that she has in her classroom. And I know you've done the same things. I know it's been tough, it's been taxing, but you've done a great job with that. And I want you to know that I firmly appreciate that as your superintendent. I want to read to you really a special thing that's getting ready to come your way. Today I'm supposed to receive the gift that we'll be sharing with all of you next week. And this comes from several of our businesses in our community that have hit the pause button, and they've said, you know what, it's very significant and important, particularly at a time like this, that we recognize our teachers across this district. So I want to say, first of all, thank you to the following businesses. First, Ronnie Hancock & Company CPAs, Old National Bank, Weedman Lawn Care, Hagen's Outdoor Equipment, Thompson Homes, EM Ford Insurance, Regional Land Title, Hearts Contracting, our technology group, and Evergreen Lawn Care. All of those businesses went together to provide a special gift that will go to all of our teachers across our community. So that includes Davis County Public Schools, Owensboro Public Schools, and Owensboro Catholic Schools. Their note says, "We would like to thank you for all the hard work and all that you are doing for the children of Owensboro and Davis County. You make a difference in our community, and we appreciate you." And then they have provided a gift. So that will go out today. You'll see a special announcement that they provided on that. And then next week, we'll make sure we get those gifts to you. Once again, to all of our teachers, our teacher assistants who help our teachers, who help students across this county, thank you so much for the incredible work that you do being on the front lines during this process of helping all of our kids get through this season of change and challenge. Now, I want to transition to our seniors, class of 2020. They'll be graduating next week, May 15th. Davis County High School will graduate our students, Davis County High School. And then on Saturday, May 16th, our graduates at Heritage Park High School, as well as Apollo High School, will graduate. What I want to say to our seniors, many of you are parents of a senior, and you understand the difficulty and challenge. It's not traditional. But one thing that has not changed through all this is the added perseverance, lesson of grit and resilience that our kids will have experienced going through this entire process, COVID-19. And so I say to all of them, as graduates of Davis County Public Schools, you will make yourself a huge success. Use this as a launching pad for lessons in life that you will learn to grow, persevere, develop yourself. Don't ever give up. Don't ever give up. And as a special tribute, our school board members, some of them were able to come in this week, and so we have a short little section from several of those who had a chance to spend some time with us this week, especially focused on a message to our graduates. I hope you enjoy this as we conclude the Minute with Matt this week. Thank you for all of the work, hard work that you've put in. Let's finish the race in the 19-20 school year, and let's look beyond. Thank you so much. Have a great weekend.
I'd like to take this opportunity to congratulate all of our graduates, even though we haven't been able to do things quite as in the formal way that we normally do, but I think it's very important to recognize you for your efforts and dedication. There's nothing more important than you could have done for yourself or your career as you move forward in life to perform and have the dedication that you've had toward reaching this point. I'm extremely sorry that things have worked out to the point that you've missed out on a lot of great activities that seniors should all experience that most of us have taken for granted having those opportunities in the past. And I hope yet to be able to maybe congratulate each of you at a graduation ceremony sometime down the road, if things could possibly work out like that. I think it's important that you know that you've got a lot of support and appreciation for the efforts that you've applied toward your future and what you can do to improve yourself and improve your lot in life. So congratulations again, and hope to see you in the future to be able to express that personally.
The class of 2020 is special in so many different ways. I know your year was cut short and you missed out on a lot of activities, but we just want you to know how proud we are that you had to rise up to the occasion and did such a great job of doing that. You know, when you look back at this, someday you may be able to tell your children and grandchildren you were the first ones as the pioneers to complete NTI. We want you to know that when you leave Davis County, we'll always be here for you. And we look forward to seeing all the great things that you're going to accomplish. So best wishes and good luck to the class of 2020.
Congratulations, you did it. Graduation 2020 is one of a kind, but so is each one of you. Be yourself, chase your dreams, never stop dreaming, and always aim high. Congratulations, you did it. We're proud of you.
I want to send my sincere congratulations to the class of 2020. You have persevered through the last 2 months, and we are very proud of you, your parents, and your family. So again, congratulations to the graduates of Davis County High School, Apollo High School, and Heritage Park High School. I wish you all the success in the world. Please come back and visit. We need your insight and your wisdom. And also to the parents again, we appreciate your support of education in this community.
All the lessons you've learned and all the knowledge and skills that you have gained throughout your time as a student in the years leading up to this moment, there is one lesson that you may have not realized that you were learning all the while, and that is the lesson of perseverance. Perseverance is the determination to keep going, to not give up, no matter how hard it is, how tired you are, or how great the challenge. In other words, rise up.